The cost of insurance claims from yesterday's wild windstorm is expected to be hundreds of thousands of dollars. Insurers say they've been inundated with calls as emergency crews continue to help those with damaged homes.
Following the trail of destruction, state emergency crews continue to clean up after yesterday's wild windstorm.
We have had a lot of tasks over the last few hours. Over the last day.
The SES receiving almost 450 calls for help in the past 24 hours in total. And today, the calls to insurance companies started flooding in too.
We've had about 120 calls this morning following yesterday's windy weather, which is about triple what we normally receive.
While power was switched back on for most of the 20,000 homes and businesses blacked out by the wind, some things couldn't be restored as quickly. This family in Melrose Park still without a roof.
Just going out to move the car and we heard a big thump and the roof went that way.
Volunteers spending 4 hours fixing a tarpaulin in place to prevent further damage.
And that took crews from Western Adelaide and ourselves, and we also had assistance in from Tea Tree Gully.
They said it was the worst one they'd seen last night, yeah.
Surprisingly, nothing was damaged and no one was injured when the roof flew around 20 metres into the neighbour's backyard. The clean-up expected to continue into tomorrow. Samantha Bardis, 9 News.